Once again, thank you so much, and everybody's so happy that they don't have to follow that. So, really quick, Mateo, thank you so much for mixing audio for us this evening. You were awesome. There was a Samsung telephone left in the women's restroom, which was given to me. I wasn't in there, just so you know. Just so you know. It's yours. Okay, it's Bill's. Okay.
That's Hannah.
What?
That's Hannah.
Oh, very good. Cool. Look at that. Doug Brown, solver of mysteries. So.
Hey, Doug, you want to end with this?
I'd love to.
Sure.
Bill wants to.
Oh, okay. Very good. Come on up, Bill.
I want you to play it.
Oh, you want me to play it? Okay.
Yeah, you're going to play it with us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, let's see. Okay, are you guys coming up?
Yep.
You gonna mic that up? Put a mic on that.
Give me a break. I mean, shoot.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Tiny bubble. And that's you all want Philip to come back up at the end. One of the things about, as I run into stuff, the Arvada Ukulele Circle has a song that we sing at the end of every meeting called It's Ukulele For Me. And we're going to do our rendition of that to kind of close it all up. And you'll speak over there. So, you guys ready?
Here we go.
kid. I'll see you all there at the Jake Shimabukuro concert tomorrow! Yay!
You guys are
so
nice.
Yeah.
That was fun.